watching. There's gonna be guys here. Oh shit! Keep going, we're quicker than that! Oh dude, you're my hero! You're the hero of Nazi Germany today. Alright, howdy boy, I was in. Welcome back to Heroes and Generals. Vulcan joins me for some 222 scout car gameplay as German Recon. I gotta say that when me and Vulcan play this game, we always seem to have a lot of fun. Like, I don't know why, but we always seem to get into these situations that are just, well, kind of weird, but really, really funny. And this was probably, I have never had so much fun playing Heroes and Generals as in this video. It's only a short video because my game crashed at the end and I couldn't get back in before the round ended. But I really didn't want to keep this game from you. It was fucking hilarious. I have done some stuff in this game, but this probably topped it all. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to check out the Vulcan channel in the description below, and I would love to see you guys in the next one. Cheers. Kind of an issue in these killers.
Unless you crouch.
I can't.
Can you not like close those windows?
Nope.
No. Oh.
Oh, there's a car there. Gonna try and get us. Is that a?
Oh yeah, that's a T-17.
Oh really?
Oh god. Oh god, he's gonna see us. He's seen us. He's seen us. I can't turn the gun. Oh god.
It's fine. It's fine. We'll live. Okay. Oh, is this a tree? Okay, okay. Well, we're dead. Oh, okay. Well, we're dead. Oh. My sincere apologies. That's pretty funny. No. The first thing we run into is a T-70.
It's like our worst enemy, and it's the first thing we find.
Exactly. Ah, he's running away. But with these snipers, we can probably still kill people.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna capture the church.
Full sniper mode.
Well, I mean, I'm going like YOLO sniper mode. Got an assist.
I love the German stock scope. I think it's so cool.
I'm using like a... I don't even know which one. Oh, T-70's right here. Oh!
Oh, got
dude!
Him.
Dude! You gacked that guy! Jesus, I saw that! That was amazing! I'm gonna capture that.
Oh.
Oh, shit! T-38!
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I can see him.
Oh, he's shooting a T-70, isn't he? Oh, well, I'm running. I'm out.
I'm waiting for him to peek.
Oh yeah, he probably hasn't seen you, has he? I'm playing with him, I'm just doing the... Oh, he hit me, and I didn't mean. He's shooting a T-70 now, which is good. Oh, it's gonna die. Oh, I'm out of cover. I'm out of cover, I'm dead. Oh god. Did you get him?
No, I didn't get the actual tanker, no.
Oh.
I just got a guy who was running behind him.
Oh, T-70! Holy shit!
Oh, damn it. I got shot up the butt.
Dude! That was amazing. I'm so dead. But I was...
What happened?
He shot the T-70, so it disappeared. So I just went prone. And the T-38 and the new T-70 both drove, like, next to me, but none of them actually, like, found me.
Right.
Also, I'm here, like, at the T-70 and T-38s right now.
Okay, I'm driving back with a new armor car.
Yep. I'm gonna follow these tanks, see if I can shoot them out like you did. That was awesome. Only had AT right now. Oh, I got the guy of the smaller tank. All right, I'm kind of sad though they ran into that T-70 bastard.
I'm just terribly driving back to the front line right now.
I'm not using anything else from you. It's fine.
Just like managed to spin an armored car.
Oh, I just got sniped, so I am not gonna come towards you anymore.
Oh, can you spawn on me?
No, but I can spawn on A3, which is where you're going to right now. I'll have to spawn in the forest, which is gonna probably get me killed. I'll spawn on a motorbike and just run over to you.
Well, I'm literally right here.
I know, but like you can no longer spawn on like the objectives anymore. Like you have to spawn like on the side of them.
Right.
So I'm driving over to you right now.
That poor horse.
Right, I'm here. Watch out, a guy sniped me in this field over here though. Don't know where he was, but he did snip into me. Wish you could close this like these hatches on top if you press control. Is it counter grenades and stuff? Because that was actually what that was for. Oh, T-38.
Mate, that thing sounds so fucking beast.
I know, right?
Right.
I don't know how I didn't kill him with that. I'm reloaded. I also have a repair tool thing if you need to. He's in the left. I can't see him right now. Gun depression.
I think he got out of his.
He's got out.
Gonna kill it.
Yeah, I'll just kill it. There we go. The guy was still around. I don't know where he went.
He's in the top building above you.
Yep. Switch it to the machine gun if he pops back up. Oh, I hit him. Come on, you bastard. There's no HE damage on that.
That sounds so beast.
Saw him over there. He's got no tanks. Oh, there's a T-70 left, watch out!
Oh god, we're going. I'm getting out of here.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh god, that was...
What I'll do is I'll retreat us behind the hill and we can jump out and repair it quick.
Quick little over-repair it, exactly.
It should do.
Yep. Wow, I tried to repair you.
Oh god, it's coming. I feel it's coming. I can hear it.
I can't. There it is. I don't see it though.
We're just retreating. Run away.
Ammo is going to be an issue on this thing, actually.
Is go around the other side.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, is there any way to resupply tanks in this game? I can't remember.
I think once you run out of ammunition, it just resupplies.
Oh, okay.
But it takes a while.
I mean, this thing has like only like 150 rounds in the main gun. It shoots it pretty quickly. Oh, T-38 to our right. He is...
Can we chase him down?
I mean, why not? Is this kind of like...
Yeah, there's infantry on the left by the church. Couple of infantry jumping into it.
Oh shit, no, I couldn't see him anymore.
Alright, let's head over to this tank.
I saw one of them, but... Especially because the ammo is very low on this thing, I don't want to waste it.
Okay, he's right there.
Okay, he's dead. The crew guy already got destroyed by the H3. Rolling again. At least we have another tank on our team now. Or an actual tank. We're capping 02.
We're
losing
04. Left in front of us.
Yeah. This thing doesn't rotate as quick as I wanted it to.
Oh, there's two guys. I'm turning to the side so this guy can't shoot me.
Nice, guy.
And then I got sniped out in front.
Wait, really?
He's directly in front of the
vehicle. Oh, I see him. Yeah, I see him.
In front.
There was two people there. That brown camo is, like, not seeable. Wait, can you respawn back?
I can spawn on the zone where you are, yeah. And then just run over to you. And there's a tank coming down behind you.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and... I'll probably die and then I'll respawn one. Yeah, I'm out. I'm out of this thing. Come on! Watch out! Oh, what the fuck? You spawn right here?
Oh god.
Run! Falcon! Oh no! It's... in the kill cam! In the kill cam! I see this tank driving over my dead body, like gunning you down. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, I'll spawn a new one. Oh my god, that was glorious. Oh my god. That was.
Yeah, I'm going to spawn as a passenger.
That was pretty brutal, if I may say so. This game reminds me of like the good 1942 days. Especially with all the people flying. I remember like hitting people with the Tiger with artillery in 1942 and seeing them go flying and wailing across the sky.
Well, it's when you used to blow people up with like mines and then like the tank would disappear and the body would go flying.
Exactly. That was fucking amazing. So T-70 is worst enemy of 222.
Yeah.
But we did clean up like four guys in an open field.
Well, you did.
Well, we did. We're a team. And then to imagine that very, very long time ago when I just got this game, I got myself a 222 and I just played like by myself, like drive gun. That was horrible.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But I trust gun myself so beast, a lot more though than randoms, though, so I didn't like one-dams again. Sorry, what were you going to say?
This gun just looks so beast.
I know. Trying to not get called by a random T-70. I'm trying. Yeah, I think you could crouch before, but they took it out because it was too OP. You want to go to the church? Or want to go left around?
Up here, actually, isn't it? Yeah, I think we should just.
Oh, can't. Is that the T-70?
Yeah. Angle's too high.
I'm. Oh no! It's a T3, isn't it?
You jumped out. Yeah. Oh.
There's a guy inside, I'm pretty sure. Oh, never mind. Oh shit, there's a guy to our right, guy to our right. Straight front of the vehicle.
I can't shoot him.
I'm running away. There's also a bike behind us.
Okay, I got him.
Okay, nice. There was a all kind of stuff. We just took a grenade and we lived.
Yeah, I think it's around right side again. AP grenade as opposed to, well, an anti-personnel grenade. There's a guy running to the left up here.
Oh yeah, I see him. He's down there. There's another guy like running in front of us here. On the wall, two people running in front of you. I'm not sure if you can see that guy.
Gun depression is terrible.
I know, it's pretty terrible. I'm not sure if you can aim down this hill. There's a guy in his little shitty shed. Oh, there's a guy in that fucking. Okay, I'm gonna pull us back. So you have a shot on the guy in the window, maybe. I know the gun depression is pretty horrible though. He's no longer there. Behind us, he shot you. He is on the road, left side, he's going towards the house. Two people running in front of us. There you go, another guy behind the tree. There you go, good job. Oh, shit, on the street, right in front of us. There's another guy, left side on the street. I'm gonna try and drive towards him. He was left here, there he is. Oh, another one. Oh, you got really lucky. And then you wish this thing at like HE, right?
Yeah. I was just hoping it would hit him.
I'm gonna drive. No. Oh, you. Road rage. I'm gonna try and cut people off that are going over here for some. Oh, hello. Did you not get him? That's unlucky.
No.
I'll pull, he's going upstairs. I think he's gonna try and shoot you from upstairs. So I'm leaving because I don't want you to die. Oh, two people on the stairs right there. Three people on the stairs. Four people on the stairs.
Oh my God! I only got one of them.
Oh, behind us, behind, you're gonna die!
I'm
trying not to let you die, boy! Oh my God! This is partisan ridiculous warfare! This is awesome!
Driving around in circles, mowing people down.
I mean, I only saw that guy on top of the thing, because like we were getting shot. What's that behind us?
Oh, this guy's like, just over the
wall. Oh, yeah, over the hill. Oh, T-70, we're out. T-70 right over the hill. Can't damage it at all.
I can't shoot it from here.
I know, I'm just gonna do. Oh, there's more guys in front of us. Oh, lucky bastard. Oh, my kill.
Run him over.
Yes!
Oh, there's another guy to the right. Oh, no.
I'm trying to drive. Oh, shit, behind us. T-38 behind us. Oh, God.
Just keep going.
Oh, my God. This is awesome. Do you still have health?
Yeah, we're quite low on health.
Oh, jeep! Everything's going on right now. Got him down. I'm trying to get the depression. There we go.
Oh my God.
They're trying to block us now.
This gun slightly fires to the left side of your crosshair when you're close to people, which is kind of irritating sometimes.
Oh, he's somewhere right side of the road. Hang on, there's a wall right there.
Stop.
You got him. All right, go on the hill. On the hill, right side, next to a friendly. He's right behind the friendly.
Got him.
Oh, shit!
T-70!
Oh, God! Okay, bail!
Oh, Jesus. Game over, man.
That was awesome, though, dude.
Oh, wow.
We just did some GTA shit right there.
What a spree. That was incredible.
Oh. That was some awesome GTA right there. That was awesome.
I'm on my way back with another, with another one.
You felt like, meh, about the whole armored car thing.
I'm on 15 kills now.
That was funny as fuck. We just kept driving around and I just kept like trying to jump on the back and stuff. Oh my god. I really thought this would have a quicker reverse. That's why I tried to reverse initially and then like move up.
I'm getting some FPS issues now though, which is kind of irritating.
Oh, it's because they know you're hacking. How did we lose a church? Oh! Damn it! I almost quickscoped some guy. Alright, I'm respawning. I will be spawning on a 4. Actually, right where right now. If you stop there, if you stop right there, I'll spawn like right next to you. Here we go. Yeah, I'm in.
Hello.
I can't wait to find a T-70 in the first 2 seconds now.
Alright, let's do this.
Leroy Jenkins. Oh, I thought you were getting like a massive boost there by the.
Oh.
Oh wow, nice. I'll rate that a 8 out of 10. That was a pretty good.
Oh, no, he's caught up to me. Goddamn, this guy in the graveyard.
Yeah, I know. I can't see him.
He's just there by to the left of the pathway.
I mean, sorry, I couldn't see him anymore. I saw him too, but then I couldn't see him anymore.
Oh, he's gone right.
Yeah. Gun turn, please.
Another issue with that. He's gonna be there. He's.
Oh, I missed. Reloading.
Alright, we'll just go around in loops again.
Yeah,
see how far we. How long we can get away with this for.
As long as the T-70 doesn't show up, I'm fine with that. There's gonna be a guy here, I promise you. Watching. There's gonna be guys here.
Oh shit!
Keep going, we're quicker than that! Oh, dude, you're my hero! You're the hero of Nazi Germany today!
Oh my god!
This is like one of those missions from the like PS2 James Bond games, man. This was like. That was awesome. All those baddies up there in that road. That was awesome.
How did we get away with that? Okay, let's just park up quickly and fix this beast up and then we can continue.
Oh my god. I almost feel like a need for us now to just take a Panzerfaust on both of the R-222s.
Oh right, yeah. So we can just like ninja jump out.
Yeah, just like both. Just both like take one and then jump into the Vic with it, you know? Oh my god, that was awesome. That escape though. We both yelled very loud, by the way. That was fucking funny. I think a one-way street.
I think the most insane part was like when the T-70 missed its second shot as I took the left turn.
Yeah, it was awesome.
I saw it like zip past. Oh, man.
There was some baddies up on the road to the left.
All right, let's head up there.
Infantry baddies. I don't know if they're still there. I don't know. Oh, there's definitely a tank up there.
Oh, it just blew up, I think. Oh, go on the left. Left. Right in front of us.
Yeah, got him. I was just switching the modes. I'm actually in third
person. There's a guy to the right, stairs, on the steps. There's another guy to the left as well.
Got him.
Nice.
That was good. There's guys in these buildings, but they're too high and they'll just die if we stay there. Yeah, they're up in like the second floors and stuff. Reloading my main gun. You're going counterclockwise, how dare you? Oh shit!
There's a guy right now.
Oh well.
There's another guy in front of us.
I know.
Oh god. I'm just gonna keep going.
And oh yeah, I was reloading. And this, like, you saw the turret rotates kind of slowly.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
There's a tank across there?
I've gotta almost turn towards them to help you. What I'll do is I'll take the left road.
Yeah, there's a T-38 up there, I'm pretty sure, on the road we just took the first time. Or, well,
learning this town off by heart.
I know, right? It's good. Guy right there. Ah, couldn't hit him. Car's a bit woobly sometimes.
Yeah. Yeah, I get that.
Oh, right there on the tree. Depression. He's behind the tree, isn't he? Wow.
Oh, man. Oh, bike in front of us.
Down the stairs. I missed that guy on the stairs.
Oh, the guy on the right. Running across the road. Two guys. Guys
got Panzerfaust.
Okay, time to go.
Oh, run. I actually sniped a guy. She said, oh, shit, right in front of us. Oh, he got out. He got so lucky. He saw us. He's like, holy shit. Dude, this is.
Let's just go across the bridge and
prepare. you still have more kills than me. That's actually the most surprising thing to me.
Alright, let's just. Oh, I'm just gonna bring us down here and we can jump out.
Oh, man. We've almost won this. Well, it actually is getting pretty close to, like, who's gonna win, who's gonna lose.
Yeah, I think if we cap out one, we win directly anyway.
Yeah, but you want to just go for captain?
We could do.
I mean, we could.
We don't really have the right weapons for close.
Well, you say that now. We could just park a 222 outside. So we're in the cap zone.
Yeah, but it'd be in the courtyard. That would just be horrible.
I guess, but, I mean.
And that building has three stories.
That is also true.
Right, let's just.
I'm ready for massacre. Not reloading because I whistle my shots.
Quite difficult to like get people on me. It's gone right.
I know, Prince Frost.
Oh.
I was reloading. Oh wow, he shot you out of that.
Jesus.
Oh well, okay, that was my bad. I was reloading the 20 mil and then I couldn't kill him.
Oh, that sucks, man. Right. Do you wanna-